1, 0.
Oh, missed the chance. What a chance that was.
Just a reminder why you never give up on the other side. Chun Tzu-yu doing everything she can to scramble back to the backhand. Oh, ooh, right. Back edge of the table.
Right off the edge. Nice win of that. From Rima Ito. Yeah, that was a serve popularized by Kentama today, wasn't it, back in the day? And that lead is increasing. That's a good game, Mima Ito.
First game to
her, 11-6 against Chun Tzu-yu.
The amount of side spin she brought out there, corner to corner. She does a chop block, goes the other way with it as well. Really tough to play, and showing why she won her last encounter 4-1, the only time they've played in the last 5 years.
Almost made it over. Yeah,
three, four.
Chop block attempted, but good placement here. Pace, power, and precision deep to that corner. Chun Tzu-yu with an encouraging score line here following that underspin serve.
Oh, wonderful backhand that was.
Ito comes and strikes the ball here. Shovel serve with side and top spin. Now the camera panned to follow the ball as it would. But Ito is basically getting all the body weight behind it, transferring, and at the same time setting up to be square to the table.
Oh, right at her.
That one didn't miss by a lot.
Five, nine.
Well, this is a really good turnaround from Chun Tzu-yu. Oh, what a winner.
Right off the edge. Outstanding to come down. Bit of a break, but not much Mima Ito can do despite that opening attack.
Good rally. It's one that Mima Ito wins.
So the banana flick is the opposite side spin. That's been a term for quite some time now.
Yeah.
Because of the shape.
The shape of it, yeah. And Mima Ito makes it 2-1. She wins that third game, 11-7 against Chun Tzu-yu. That's a different type of serve now, isn't it? This one. That was a lovely shot we just saw. One, off her three. There with the serve.
Yeah, nice combination too. Here's the opening backhand. Doesn't put too much on it, but plays it fast and deep to the corner.
Oh, what a winner. What a winner for Mima Ito. Very nicely done by Mima Ito.
Well, now look at the scoreboard. Crucial serve here. Second strawberry in a row, and then the flat hit to follow.
Oh, no! What a point. What a point from Mima Ito.
That was just disrespectful. Oh, man, what a shot to set up match point.
That was incredible. And that's a lovely winner as well. Match points taken by Mima Ito, but it was the point before that that's grabbed all the attention. Brilliant stuff from Mima Ito, who wins this 3-1 after defeating Chun Su Yu 11-6, 6-11, 11-7, 12-10.